Okay, so DJ Mavryk, how do you do it? That's a big question. How do you do it? How do you keep the people coming back every Friday, every Saturday? How do you do it?
Actually, it takes a lot of thinking. I think getting inside of people, so you have to know what they like, what kind of music they like, how to get them on a dance floor. Using the music that they like to get them on a dance floor. Even if they don't like the music, I still put on the music in a way that they will sing.
Alright, yes. Julian Carson, you remember the time your bongs account we turned over?